Penguin Random House Audio presents Keto for Life. Reset your biological clock in 21 days and optimize your diet for increased longevity by Mark Sisson with Brad Kearns. And this is the co-author, Brad Kearns, reading the book for you. Publishers note, this audiobook comes with a PDF of Keto for Life recipes and other bonus material. To Carrie and Mia, Jack and Maria, Kyle and Devin, Walter and Heaven. To devoted health enthusiasts who have the courage to support the primal paleo, keto, ancestral health movement, who think critically in the face of flawed conventional wisdom, who take personal responsibility for their health, and who spread the word and walk their talk. Introduction. Time flies. Here I am, Mark Sisson, today at age 65, talking about longevity, a concept I hardly ever considered during the first 4 decades of my life. Ironically, in my youthful oblivion, I engaged in an assortment of lifestyle choices that directly opposed longevity and compromised my day-to-day health. My obsession with qualifying for the United States Olympic trials in the marathon meant running over 100 miles a week throughout my 20s. I bailed on my medical school fast-track and moved from New England to California to paint houses, open a frozen yogurt shop, shovel mass quantities of nutrient-deficient refined carbohydrates down my throat every single day, and run myself into the ground. When I did ponder my own mortality for fleeting moments, I smiled smugly with the belief that my grueling training regimen was making me invincible to the epidemic disease patterns of modern life that appeared to be caused by gluttony and sloth. This hubris was ridiculously off base, of course. Fortunately, I found out sooner rather than later. I was fit enough to place 5th in the National Marathon Championships and qualify for the Olympic trials, and later place 4th in the Hawaii Ironman World Triathlon Championships. But these accomplishments came at an extreme cost to my health. I was the fittest guy any of my friends knew, adorning magazine covers with my lean, mean physique, but inside I was a disaster. My crazy workouts and the nutrient-deficient, high-carbohydrate, high-insulin-producing diet that fueled them resulted in system-wide inflammation, oxidative damage, also known as free radical damage, glycation, that's excess glucose binding with important structural proteins and causing dysfunction throughout the body, hormonal dysfunction, musculoskeletal breakdown, and immune suppression. I caught at least 6 upper respiratory tract infections each year. I battled chronic fatigue, osteoarthritis in both of my feet, severe tendonitis in both hips, chronic gastritis, and irritable bowel syndrome. My pipes were so fragile that I was compelled to design running routes around opportune restroom locations. Seriously. During my glory days on the endurance circuit, the cellular, immune, and metabolic stress I inflicted upon myself every day accelerated the aging process in cells throughout my body. My overstress patterns and inflammatory genetic signaling were similar to the abuse generated by a hard-partying rock star. Life in the fast lane of accelerated aging. While I would have scoffed at such a comparison at the time, alas, we both wore lots of Lycra, recent advancements in longevity medicine can validate that my 15-year competitive endurance career aged me biologically by 20 or 30 years. Burning the candle at both ends. This commentary is not mere whining from a has-been. Today, we can measure the length of our telomeres to obtain a decent estimate of our rate of aging and prospects for longevity. Telomeres are little caps that protect the ends of the chromosomes when they divide, like the plastic protector on the end of a shoelace. As your cells divide over your lifetime, either at a healthy rate or an accelerated rate based on your lifestyle choices, telomeres get worn down like a burning candle. When telomeres become too worn, a cell cannot divide anymore, and it dies. Eventually, we succumb to a finite number of cell divisions. This is the essence of the aging process in the body. Hence, your telomere length, which you can find under a microscope, can predict longevity, much like the growth plates on a teenager's X-ray can confirm that he's still growing. Adverse lifestyle practices can shorten telomeres such that you actualize the metaphor of burning the candle at both ends. Slamming junk food and blasting artificial light after dark will burn down the wicks on your cellular candles, your telomeres, more quickly. On the flip side, exciting new research reveals that healthy lifestyle behaviors, including not just ketogenic eating, fasting, exercise, and sleep, but also activities like meditation, gratitude practices, and a thriving social life, can actually lengthen your telomeres so that your biological age will compare favorably to your chronological age. While my youthful indiscretions accelerated my aging, I'm convinced that I have repaired much of this damage over the past two decades. Most prominently, I ditched grains and sugars in favor of nutrient-dense primal foods starting in 2002, 18 years and still going. This, along with abandoning my crazy training schedule some 15 years prior to my primal dietary transformation, took me from inflamed, immune-suppressed, and hormonally dysregulated to healthy and vibrant. In recent years, I've accelerated my efforts to promote longevity through ketogenic eating as outlined in the Keto Reset Diet with numerous updates and refinements that you're going to find in this book. That's in combination with some cutting-edge fitness and movement strategies and increased attention to the psycho-emotional elements of longevity. I've been on a quest for health since I was a teenager. That's over 50 years now. And I must admit that the breakthroughs in the past few years have been astounding. Just when you think you know everything you need to know and are doing all that you can do to maximize energy and delay aging, new strategies emerge that can take you even deeper. I'm excited to package everything here into a comprehensive strategy for living long and living well. Whether you're new to my message or have a long devotion to primal style living, the information and strategies presented here are going to knock your socks off. We're going to go where no previous book has gone before to pull in the best tips, tricks, and techniques from every corner of healthy, fit living and longevity research, including sophisticated ketogenic strategies to avail the highest intended benefits of keto eating without the increasingly common mistakes and backslides. We'll reduce inflammation and repair damage throughout your body. Miniature, high-intensity exercise bouts that boost anti-aging hormones and turbocharge fat burning without making you sore and tired like a typical HIIT session high-intensity interval training. Disciplining your use of technology to minimize stress and maximize productivity. Cultivating an attitude of gratitude to prevent the now medically validated epidemic disease condition called FOMO, that's fear of missing out. Engaging in fasting and time-restricted feeding the right way to boost hormone and immune function without stress hormone spikes. Nurturing loving interpersonal relationships by overcoming destructive subconscious programming and opening your heart at all times. These bullet points represent the cutting edge of longevity potential, much more so than the many overhyped biohacks, high-tech gadgetry, and sci-fi interventions du jour. By getting out of your own way and refocusing on the most basic of health practices, move, sleep, eat real food, you can dramatically elevate your current quality of life and set yourself up to remain healthy for the rest of your life. The Keto for Life program will expand your scope beyond nailing the mechanics of eating cleanly and cranking out killer workouts. Resetting your biological clock will also require other lifestyle adjustments to help you achieve mental flexibility, to control stress and halt the signs of aging. You'll learn to respect the importance of having a smile on your face while you dutifully knock off your goals and objectives, and balancing all your healthy living rituals and accomplishments with sufficient rest and recovery. Hey, I'll be the first to admit, I'm still a work in progress when it comes to chilling out, gracefully managing the day-to-day pressures, risks, and dramas of the crazy high-stress entrepreneurial journey that I've been on for decades, and slowing down to appreciate life's simple pleasures. In fact, when I was first presented with the opportunity to write this book, I nearly turned it down. At the time, I was dusting myself off from what was easily the most stressful year I've ever had in my life. My attempt to manage an extremely fast-growing and diverse business enterprise, great news, was simply wearing me out. Not so great news. Granted, I was still on autopilot, easily nailing the mechanics of healthy eating, exercise, sleeping, and living, but I was often lacking the peace of mind and fresh perspective that the healthy food, killer workouts, and lavish vacations were supposed to provide. In the summer of 2017, I collapsed while vacationing with extended family in Greece and required medical attention. I was fine after some oxygen and a big dose of orange juice. I attributed the incident to jet travel combined with overly ambitious fasting because, you know, fasting is how I beat jet lag, and it really works, unless you overdo it. In the fall of 2017, a routine prostate screening went awry, and I contracted a serious infection that hospitalized me for several days and put my life at risk. In the summer of 2018, my annual dermatological checkup turned into a nightmare. I had to endure a painful process of burning the top layer of skin off of my entire face, as seen on my Instagram.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.